I'm Richard Martin reporting from the Global News Chopper. We're looking at the in-town closure on the go on Front Street at Yonge Street for the Elevate Festival. This closure ongoing until tomorrow. Tonight's Lotto Max jackpot is an estimated $70 million, plus an estimated 23 Max Millions. Buy tickets in-store or at olg.ca.